Hi, I'm Victoria.
And I'm Flick.
We're the founders of SleekTechnique online ballet fitness. After a hugely successful first campaign with Sweaty Betty, we're back for a second time with Ballet Bootcamp enCORE.
As ever, this is a total body workout, suitable even if you've had no dance experience. It's also been great in helping get us back into shape after the recent births of our baby boys. This time round though, as the title suggests, we have a focus on our core.
As a dancer, it's useful to think of this area as being from the tops of our legs to the top of our torso. Working to build strength and stability here will give you great poise, posture, and also that beautiful, distinct, sleek ballerina physique.
Ballet Bootcamp enCORE is divided into four parts: a warm-up, cardio core, an exclusive corridage section, and finally, a refine and define mat section.
We're going to run through a few of the key classical positions we use in this workout, just to give you a little heads up before we start. First position with the feet and arms, heels together, arms just in front of your belly button. Second position, separating the legs and arms out to the side, palms facing forward. And fifth, drawing one leg across, arms above your head, framing your face.
We're also going to run through one sequence from our corridage section. It's a pivot to arabesque, so when you get to it, you'll feel more familiar with it. So starting in second position, we're going to pivot by lifting the heel three times to change our alignment. Now we're in arabesque, lifting the back toe off the floor and bending, sinking into the front leg. Lovely.
That's it, ladies. Let's get going and have a great workout. Feet hip-width apart, bring the hands behind the head. We're going to roll the elbows in and tuck the chin towards the chest. So rolling gently forward, take the elbows nicely in. Now lengthening up, reverse the stretch and open towards the ceiling. Again, rock those elbows in and bending from the knees, stretch out the back. This time release the hands and gently clasp onto the elbows. Swing the arms above the head, push them gently back, open out to ala second, rotate palms and palms. We're going to take this four times a little quicker. Let's get going. Bending forward and pushing up to the ceiling. Again, bending forward, slide the hands towards the elbows. Swing the hands above the head, pushing gently back, opening out. Rotate forward, rotate back. Again, go forward, arch the spine. Reverse and stretch to the ceiling. Over we go. Slide the hands towards the elbows. Swing the arms above the head, pushing gently back, open out. Rotate forward, rotate back. Again, curve the spine. Release it, pushing back. Again, bigger curve. Slide those hands towards the elbows. Push the arms above your head. Stretch across those shoulders. Open out. Rotate it forward one more time. Take it forward. Biggest bend. Stretching up to the ceiling. Last time, all the way forward. Slide hands towards the elbows. Swing the arms above the head. Push them further back. Open out to ala second. Rotate forward. Continue here for 8, 7. Working the shoulders down the back. Toning up the back and the backs of the arms. Last 4. We're getting ready to swing our arms forward above our head and stepping to the side. Swinging forward. Release. Step to the side. Deep waist rotation. 4, 3, 2. Repeating other side. Swing. Release. Step to the side. Deep rotation. 4, 3, 2. 2 more sets. Swinging down. Release. Step and twist. 4. Chisel out those abdominals. 1 more set. Swing. Release and twist. 4 times. 4, 3, 2. Hold it here. Reaching down to the knee and lengthen arm high to arabesque. Reach up through demi point. Twist down to alternate knee. So lengthen up through the abdominals. Find that deep twist. 1 more time slowly. Let's speed it up. Let's go up and twist. High demi point. Lengthen the abs and twist. High, then low. 4. 3. 2. And hold the last one. Bring this bottom arm around your waist and turn to look up. Towards your top hand, bend this arm and slide it round the back. Increase that lunge. Increase that twist. Coming back to face me parallel, let's take it from the top. Let's wing it forward. Step to the side, twist and hold it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Again, swing, release, deep twist. 4, 3, 2, 2 more sets. Swing, release it high, deep rotation. for four. Three, keep the shoulders down, long neck. Swing, high release. Twist, deep rotation for four. Three, two, last one. Reaching down for knee, the high arm arabesque. Through demi point, up, up, over, down to alternate knee. Again, high, reach to the ceiling, lengthen abs, deep rotation. Up we go. Let's take it faster. Here's one and two. Lengthen the abs, then deep rotation to the side. Keep the arms straight, the shoulders down. Pull up the tummy and hold the last one here. Bring the front arm round the waist and look to the ceiling. Bend the top arm behind the waist, deepen into that stretch, hold it there. Come back to face me, feet in first position this time, we're taking plie to demi-bras. We breathe and stretch, as if you're brushing the arms past your tutu. Now to second, open the arms with the plie of the leg. Two more sets, ever-increasing arms, demi-bras. To second, to your open fifth, rounded fifth, completed, demi-bras. Second, open fifth, and completed. Arms to second, this time tendu slow, and take a juicy demi-plie. Tendu slow, juicy demi-plie. So we're taking it all the way round, front, side, and back to the side. Let's try with the other leg. Let's add some arms, and tilt the bra bar, hold it there. Again to fifth, lengthen down, press those heels to the floor, derriere. And first, à la second, and hold that demi-plie. Extend the opposite leg out in a tendu fondu. Rising up as we did in our warm-up, pressing high, transfer other leg. Again, up and over, squeeze those glutes, transfer to the side. Last time slow, let's take it a little faster. Switch for 8, 7, 6, 5, for 4, 3. And can we add a port de bras? Arms to first. Good, open out to second. Last two, last one. Straightening up, back to first, from our plies, demi one. Again for two. Here's three, and four, arms to second. We go out, draw up. Good, shoulders down, tummies in. Ever increasing arms, demi bra. To second, open fifth. Round it, frame that face, one more time, demi-bra. To second, open fifth, shoulders down, complete that fifth. Now take a glissade out, and juicy plie. So lengthen the toes, close to first. Out to the derriere, lengthen out, squeeze the glutes and close it tight. Out we go, let's add some arms, it's time to fifth. We brush and hold it, close to bra bar. Lengthen the muscles of the leg, right to the ends of the toe, lift. Closing first, last time second. Let's take it faster, take it out. For two, again for three. And other leg, take it front. To the side, to the back, to the side, and hold it here. Together the opposite leg, out and fondue, rising through that demi point. Switch it up. Again, let's push it through that demi point. Change it high and transfer. Again, switch it up. Let's take it faster. 4, 8, 7. Dart from side to side. Push. Over you go. Further. Can we add some port de bras? This time through bra bar. Through your first. And up to fifth position. Hold it here. Lengthen up. Lower the toe in second. We're taking three full plies with a side bend. Here we go for one, push and lift. Two, work those legs. Here's your third one, lengthen over. We stretch and recover. So really chiseling out those abs. Working our sides, our oblique muscles are fired up. Over and back, again, three plies. Push and stretch. Pull up the kneecaps, lengthen the waist. Again, three plies. Squeeze the bottom as you straighten those legs. Good, lengthen over. Now single, one plie. One single arm, port de bras. Recover, plie, push up, side and back. Good. See if you can go a little further each time. Plie, push up. Now leave the arms in fifth. Let's dart it side to side. Work those legs. Get the heart rate gently raised. The blood is pumping. Now can you reach the arm? Over, over. Good. Reach it four, three, two, and hold the last one here. Good. This time one more corps de bras. Nice and slowly. Lengthen out from fingertips to toes. Can you engage your core as you come upright and take the toe from the floor, hold it, and bring it into a passing position. Find your balance. We'll be working on this in the next section. Can you pass the toe and gently grab it from the back? Find a focal point. Stretch into that glute, into those knees, into those hamstrings. Hold it. Very nice. Bring that toe back to passé. And just release it in that hip and draw it to the side. Stretch it out into that adductor. Place it back and get a big side port of our length into the side. Hold it there. Press the heel down. Moment of recovery. Big port de bras up and over and stretch it to the side. Lengthen out. Can you recover? Taking the toe from the floor. Engage your stomach. Good. Drawing the toe to knee to find your passé. We'll be working on this in a moment. So remember, send it past the supporting leg. Catch that toe. Draw the toe to bottom. Stretch that quad. Hold it there. Well done, ladies. Bring the toe back to your knee. With control, can you rotate the hip in and release it out? Lift into the second. Stretch into that adductor. Pass that leg behind and take your side corps de bras. Press the heel to the floor. Lengthen to the waist. We're going to hold it here, ladies, and move on to our second sequence. Moving on to our cardio core section, now using side bends and rotations to really maximize our muscular corset. So let's get going, ladies. Step the foot behind, hands onto your waist, and pulse it out for four, three, two, one. Find a retire, press back. Now we're going to add a side bend here to cinch in that waist. Draw your tummy in, lean towards the leg, up and now lean away. Good. Let's add some arms. Reach them out to second, palms down. Now lean towards the leg, one arm up, one away. One more time this, square it off. Draw your shoulders down, tummy in, work through the front leg. Lift and down, eight continuous. Here we go, for eight. Press the knee up, draw the arm down so you cinch into the waist. Good. Four more please, for four. Getting ready to step into second. Legs wide, deep plié. Here we go. Step to second and pulse. Four, three, two. Keep it square. Lift the leg. Stretch the foot. Other side. Again, four pulses. Four, three, two. Add that side bend. Lean. Again, lean. Now reach the arms away. Strong spine. Lean towards the foot. One day touch that toe. Good. One more time. Square here. Work into the quads, the thighs, the glutes. Now the waist. Eight continuous. Push, press, push, press. Lift the leg a little higher. Keep the sole of the foot facing me. So we're working our rotation, our turnout. Get ready. Three steps. Moving to the side. One, two, three. Switch. One, two, three. One, two. Stay. Switch your arabesque. Again. Good. We're going to take this up a gear. Peak our heart rate by adding a gallop, arms overhead, and reach. Good. One more time. Now switch, front arm back, again, up. Good. Get ready to go back to our fourth retire. Let's step. We pulse. Two, three. Now lift retire. Up, balance. Good. Pull up the supporting leg. Let's add that lean, cinching into the waist. Tilt the elbow down to the knee, then look away. Up, can we add the arms? Reach the fingertips long and away, beautiful port de bras. Take it up and press, up and press. We're working the upper back here as well by drawing the shoulder blades down and down. Good, eight continuous. Now touch the toes to the side of the leg. Open the knee back, so we open the hip. Four more for four. Let's step to second. Here we go. Pulse four, three, square it off, lift the leg. Stretch, plie, stretch. Let's add the side bend. Draw in the waist, lean over, push. Very good, lift. Let's go ladies, add your arms. Beautiful. Now reach the toe, over. Don't worry so much about the height of the leg. Try and get that lovely lean. Here we go, lean and over. Now give me a continuous. Let's go, push, lower, reach, more side bend. Cinch in the waist, work the abdominals. Four more, three. Are you ready for that gallop step? Switching the arms. Let's go, four, one, and push, two. Good. Now can you circle round and back? Get some movement from your waist. Turn from your tummy button. Here it comes. Twice more, please. Let's get off the floor. Peak the heart rate. Stretch the toes underneath you. One more time. Up. Beautiful. Last one. Let's slow it down with an attitude. You're going to draw the leg up. Twist towards it. Balance. And then extend back. Find your arabesque. Again, lift. Breathe. Can we do eight of these? Keep it smooth and controlled. Tummy in for one. And down. Two. Good. Three. Keep your palms turned down as you find the arabesque alignment. Three more. Two. Let's take a side bend with one arm up and over here. Hold it. Now let's increase the challenge. Second arm comes to fifth. Hold. Switch. Up and over. Hold it. Keep your top arm back. Shoulders open. Good. One more time. Now bend. Fold you into this bent leg. So you're really using the quadricep. One more time. Up and over. Add the arm. Now let's dart side to side. Take your heart rate back up. Go one arm. Two. Three, four, we've got two sets. Let's push it, ladies. Side to side, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five. Are you ready? Let's slow it down. Second side, take it up. Find your attitude, hold. Now reach, this is your longest you. Fingertip to toe. Elongate those muscles. Ballerina body stretches and lengthens. Eight, quick. Let's move it. Eight, palms down. Seven. Now draw your heel up and your knee down. Get that correct shape. Good. For three, we're going to slow it down. Take that side bend. Up and over. Bend deeper now. Hold. Join the arm. Extra challenge on your torso. Switch other side. Up and over. Good. Add the arm. Port de bras. You find fifth position. One more time. Up and over. Single arm, port de bras to fifth, chest open, shoulders down. Great, let's go. Up and over. Are you pointing that outgoing foot? Let's go, we're going to dart 16 times. Let's move for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more set, we push. Two, three, four. We're gonna take a little port de bras, lower the heart rate, hold it here. Plie for a second. One arm comes round, up and over, just recovering your breath. We're going to go back to the very start, finding our continuous movements. Hold it here. Now let's reach two arms, up and over and brush the floor. So getting ready, retires into our side bends. Reverse, up and over, brush the floor. Are you ready, girls? Step to the side, put the foot behind. Let's retire. Go eight, press. Seven, six, and five. Really lean towards that lifted knee. Good, this is retire passe. Step to second, here we go. We push, and down, push. Now can you start to bat on the leg higher? Push, good. For four, press. Three, draw your tummy in all the time. Two, let's gallop. Side to side, go one, and two. Two, and two, one more. Switch your arms, just one more time please. Up, good. Now we're finishing a little sooner here. Hold, put the leg behind. On the other side, we lift and press.
2. Good. You know this movement now, so go a little deeper, work a little harder without changing your form. Good. 7 and 8. Step to second. Pressing 8. Good. Working big muscle groups here. Lift that leg. Press. And down. 4 more for 4. Press. 3. Are you ready? Add the gallop. Legs move side to side. Go. Jump. 1. And push. 2. Stay with us. Here we go. You're nearly there. Round. 1 more step. Up. And push. Reach that arabesque. Good. Feel good. Beautiful. Now from here. Lift. And swing. 2. Good. Lifting in your tummy. Working your core. For 4. Metabolism. Working. Lifting. 2 more. Now let's dance side to side. Here we go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. Another set, girls. Let's go. 8. 7. 6. 5. Final side. Attitudes. Here we go. Give me 1. And reach. 2. Good. Can you find that extension? Even though we're moving quickly. 4. Reach. 3. Lengthen. Are you ready? Final dart. Push it. 8. 7. 6. 5. Bend more. You can do it. Last 8. Push. 8. 7. Great, ladies. Keep going. 4. 3. 2. Hold it. Breathe. Contract the upper body, come all the way around, and feel the heart pounding, all the way back, well done. Round we go, hold it. Now let's move with 2 arms much bigger, brush the floor, whole body goes, all the way round. Keep this nice and loose, ladies, up, brush the floor, all the way round. Take a breath, and hold. Great work. Moving on to our exclusive corridage section, working controlled, sustained movements, stabilizing through the supporting leg, and of course that all-important core. Find 5th position, take the arms to bar, and have a good one, ladies. Prepare the arms. Tendu 1, lift, tendu, close. 2 grand battement in front of your nose. Now this is a développé. We unfold the leg, you extend in front of your nose, lower and lift, draw your tummy in, and close. Let's go to the side. You take tendu, lift, so we're brushing through the floor. Lift the leg, close behind. Lift the leg, close in front. Here it comes. Développé. Find that balance, don't worry about height. Low and pull up more. Close behind, to the back. Take the leg on, off, on. Now grand battement, it swishes. Really working the lower body. Développé, draw it up. Find your balance. Lower to tendu, close back to 5th. 1 more time to the side. Tendu, lift, close the foot behind. 2 to grand battement. Good. Now let's think about this new pivot to arabesque sequence. Extend the leg, lower to tendu, 3 pivots. 3, 2, 1. Bend and lengthen. Lift your back leg off. Stretch and hold this arabesque. Work the glute. Hold it. Now lower. 1 face me, chasse, back arm. Now work a circuit pour de bras. Other side, we go tendu, lift, good. So that circuit pour de bras works the entire torso. So good for us. Let's développé on the other leg. Extend, low and lift. Close and 5th to the side. Let's go, try not to lean, stay upright. Now can you brush the leg a little higher? Good, find the développé. Pick it up, unfold the lower leg, lower to dégagé and lift, close to the back, nearly there, you can do it, stay with us, lift, dégagé, 2 grand battement, brush, again, brush, let's go, draw up, extend, lower and lift, tummy in, and close to 5th, last time, tendu, lift, tendu, 2 grand battement, stay with us, keeping lifted. Here's our développé, ready for our pivot to arabesque. Extend, here it comes. Lower, pivot, pivot, pivot. Now melt, lift your back leg. Stretch, lengthen, push up those back toes. Lower down, face me, chasse, back arm high, all the way around. We're going for quick développés, arms to fifth. Here we go, for one, extend, dégagé, to the side, up, extend. It's meant to be hard, ladies, you can practice. Up, extend, dégagé, pivot to arabesque. Here it comes, dégagé, one movement, third arabesque. Lift the leg, lower the leg, hold it, face me, chassé up. Eight counts to circle, eight, seven, six, big movement, taking every single muscle in your torso. Lift, other side, we go, one, extend, dégagé, close to the side. Final push here, let's go. Get those legs up without your form going. Good, one more, here it comes. Dégagé, and pivot, and bend. Lift your leg, stay there. Hold it, hold it. Lower to dégagé, chassé up. Now eight counts, let's go for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, step to the side, brush your foot. We're finding that quadricep stretch. Knee towards your tail, lengthen out. Add your arms, center of your body, if you've got your balance, lengthen even further. Hold here for four, three, two. Now without the foot dropping, draw the knee in, interlace the fingers. Get that squeeze into the hip flexor. Open to second, find your balance, arm is out. We're gonna take an extension of the leg, brush to the other side, draw the leg up, and toe to your glute. Here we go, we're balancing. Add your arm. If you need to grab onto a chair or the wall, that's absolutely fine. We'll get there in the end. Hold here for four. Hold here for three. Lengthen more for two. And let's bring the leg in front. Don't let it drop. Squeeze the knee up. Open it out to second. Can you find your balance here? Draw your tummy in even more. Good. Extend the leg. Lift. Step to the side. And girls, we're going down to our mats. Back to Victoria.
Onto our refine and fine mat section, where we'll be interspersing stretches with lots of our conditioning exercises for great muscle length. Starting sitting up tall, pull up to the top of the head. Let's contract. Down through the tummy, hold it there. Release the hands from the knees and continue rolling down, vertebrae at a time. Flat to the mat. Palms are down, draw the heels towards your bottom pelvic tilt. Peel the pelvis off the floor, squeeze the glutes and hold it. Bring the hands to prayer position and activate that chest in one movement. Push the hips up high, hands go past your head, hold it here. And let's pulse the knees for eight, squeeze for eight, seven, six, five, high hips, keep on pushing for two and one, hold it here. Bring your hands back to prayer position, then lower the hips and hands together, and second set, peel the pelvis off the floor and squeeze the glutes. Bring the hands to prayer position, putting pressure through those palms in one movement, pushing up, the hips go high, the arms go over, hold it here. Let's pulse it out for eight, squeeze it, eight, seven, six, five, for four, three, work those adductors, last one, hold them high. Bring the hands to prayer position in one movement, lower down and draw up to demi point. Now peel the pelvis up, squeeze those glutes even tighter. Hands to prayer position, activate those pectoral muscles. Pushing up, arms and hips even higher, demi point, are you ready? Let's pulse it out for eight, squeeze for eight, seven, six, five. This is harder, work them deeper. For two and one, hold it high. Good, engage that core. Bring the hands back to prayer position. Lower everything right down. Again, peel the pelvis off and squeeze it, hold it there. Bring the hands to prayer position. Are we ready? Hips go high. Arms above the head, squeeze and hold it here. Can you really push another inch higher? Pulse it out with me for eight, seven, six, five, for four, three, two, and one, hold them high. Good, one more count. Bring the hands back to prayer and roll everything back down. Bring the knees towards your chest, the chin towards your knees, hold and stretch up into the backs of those legs. Lowering flat, extend the front leg out. We're working the leg like the hands of a clock. Push those hips up high. This is 20 past to quarter past, 10 past and 12. We're taking a lower in the hips, Push them really high, one more time, we lower down. Push them up, let's work our way back down from midnight. Here's 10 past, quarter past, 20 past, we rest it on the floor, we lower. Push up high, one more time, this time we press up to a demi point. Let's work it up from 20 past, quarter past, 10 past, midnight, lower, but don't lower that heel. Push deeper into the glutes, one more lower. Press it high, let's work it down from midnight. 10 past, quarter past, and 20 past. Good, lower down just once this time. Let's switch up with the legs. Flat foot, second side, press the hips up. Let's work it from 20 past, quarter past. Up we go to midnight. Take a lower, press control through your center. Again, lower. Pushing up, let's work it down from midnight. 10 past, quarter past, rest the toe along the floor, lower the hips, push them high, lower the hips, push them high to demi point this time. Let's take it up from 20 past, quarter past, hands the clock, hitting midnight. Good, lower the hips, this is tough, squeeze the glutes, push them high. Once more, we lower down, pushing up, let's work our way back from midnight. 10 past, hold your center, touching toe, good, lower the hips. This time, draw the knees in towards your chest and lengthen out. Opposite sides, flex the palms, flex the heels, elongate, bring the arms around to first position, rock up, hold it. Engage the glutes. Can you take it another inch higher? We come up, slide the elbows back and cross the leg. Let's bat them on high. Four times with a pointed toe and cross the foot in fifth. Each time, let's flex the foot. Up and squeeze the inside thighs and don't give in to this back as you drop. Now point the toe and brushing through to an arabesque alignment. Reach towards those fingers. Lengthen out towards the toes, engaging the backs of our legs. Draw the toe to attitude, the arm to fifth. Now lower the toe and brush the arm. Let's get our first stretch. Lengthen out the chest in one direction. Pushing back, stretch across those hip flexors and deep into the quads. Roll back onto your back. Arms in first position. Can you hold it? Brace those abs. Slide up to the elbows. Back on one. Again for two. Trying not to give in this back. Keep the chest lifted towards the ceiling. Flex the foot and cross the inside thighs. Good. Last two. Last one. Ready to brush. Now turning away just momentarily from the screen. It's exactly the same sequence. Follow my direction. Holding that arabesque. Good. Draw into attitude. Arm above the head. Lovely. Lower the toe. Brush the arm along the leg and stretch it out. Chest and leg in opposite direction. Good. Lengthening out through the quad and deep into that hip flexor. Rolling back. Arms to first. Engaging abs and this time rolling straight up. Long lifted position. Hold it there. Use the impetus to slide onto the side. Flex the feet up or take the modification with flick, bending the underneath leg. Let's all push those hips up high, rolling down through your first. Reaching back, we come up, looking up, arm in second. Bring this arm through your first, reach towards the back, up we go, and gaze, arm in second, twice more. Bring it round, wrap your body, take it up, look up to your second. Again, come round, look towards the back, or hips are high, engage the core. Good, arm in second, hold it there, lower the hips, lower the hands, point the toe in Batman, flex it up and take a gentle stretch, hold it there, point the toe, bring that leg up and over and a swooping port de bras through your fifth, a deep rotational twist, look towards the back wall, keep long and tall through your spine. Coming to sit, facing me, cross-legged position. The arm you've just been lent on, port de bras, and lengthen out our working side. Hold it there, keep that glute nailed to the floor. And let's take a sweeping port de bras, circle all the way round. up and use the impetus, slide it down. Flex it up our second side. We draw the arm around the body, look towards the back wall, uncurl and head to ceiling. Again, through your first position, gaze in the opposite direction, all the way up, look to the hand. Keep the waist strong and lifted, look towards the back wall, all the way up, to your second. Last time, round we go, keeping the hips up high, all the way to second. Can we hold it there? Good, ladies. Lower the hips, point the toes, bring this leg up, flex it up, stretch it out, pull it towards your ears, lengthen that adductor, point the toe, bring it up and over round, sweep the arms through your fifth, cross rotation, hold it there. Coming back to face me, cross-legged position, take the arm you've just been lent on, let's stretch it out, hold it here. Lengthen the side. Another circular port au bras, let's sweep it all the way down and round, through to the side, up to the fifth, and just take a gentle lean back off your center axis here, coming back to your fully lifted position. And now with as little movement as possible, hands towards the floor, flipping on to your plank position. I want you to extend the downstage leg up to arabesque. This is your one, draw knee in, arabesque. Replace it, out, cross the body, lengthen, replace it, arabesque, knee comes in, extend, again, arabesque, draw it across to really work back core, four more, extend, draw it in, back, replace it, out, cross, lengthen, shoulders down, arabesque, cross, and replace it, last one, arabesque, cross, hold the arabesque and push up through your supporting leg. Press that heel to the floor. A nice penché stretch. Lengthen into the back of the hamstrings and the calves. Can you increase this stretch to a demi point? Pushing high on that leg before we thread it all the way through. Bring the knee between your front arms, sitting back. Hands either side of the front leg. Deep breath in, exhale out. Folding over. Nice glute stretch. Hold it there. On the recovery, hands either side of your front leg, tuck the back toe underneath, back to your plank position, lifting up our upstage leg this time, our second set. Are you with me, ladies? Here we go. This is your arabesque, cross, extend and replace it. Arabesque, cross. This is really good core work. Arabesque, twisting that waist, extend. Again, arabesque, cross, give me four more, we have one. Twist, lengthen, replace it. Here's two. Keep those toes pointed. Draw it in. Lengthen, final one. Don't put this leg down. Let's brush it higher, push it high. Press the supporting heel into the floor. Stretch out the calves and into the hamstrings. Can we increase it to the demi point? Hold it here. Thread the top leg through between your hands. Deep breath in. And exhale out, folding over your front leg, stretching deep into those glutes. Hold it there. And as you return, take the hands either side of your front leg and tuck the back toe under, pushing back to your plank. Then in one movement, lift the bottom high, press both heels to the floor, hold and stretch it out. Press the shoulders down, lengthen those calves. Hold four, three, two, and one. Start to walk the heels. Alternately down, pressing and pushing. Bring them in towards your hands, closing up to your low parallel position. Let's finish as we began. Clasp those elbows like a trapeze. Start to swing forward and back, releasing any tension out of the neck and upper back. Coming to a nice stationary position. Let's roll it up slowly from the base of our spine. Let's peel it up for one, two, three, four, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Turn to face me in a beautiful first position. Arms are lifted. Let's lengthen out and stretch our final time. We lengthen over, stretch that side. Hold it there. Take a circle with the body, keeping the arms clasped above the head. Good. One more time. lifting up and over, elbow to ear. Let's stretch it out, hold it there. Find your circle, all the way down. Scoop it side, up and round. Good. Release the hands. Let's take one final rise. Utilizing everything we've just worked, push up through demi-point. Engage the legs, the tops of the legs, the bottom and the core. Long neck, shoulders down, and lower down to finish. Well done, ladies. You've just completed your Ballet Bootcamp enCORE.